Manchester United continue with their preparations for Saturday's Champions League final against Barcelona. The Red Devils have not forgotten the 2009 final when they were beaten by Pep Guardiola's men, although Mexican Javier Chicharito Hernandez remains positive. The only thing I remember is that Barcelona won and lifted the trophy. But the past is the past, as we say in my country. We are 100% focused. We're concentrating on the present. Ecuadorian Antonio Valencia agrees that Man U should remain focused. For me, they are the favourites. We should take things calmly, do our work and play the football Manchester is known for. English forward Michael Owen has nothing but praise for his opponents.
Well, I think everybody that watches football on a regular basis has been very impressed with Barcelona this season, and last season, every season really. They're a fantastic team. Won La Liga again, some of the best players in the world. And as I say, I think it's the perfect final in a perfect venue with the best two teams in Europe. So, yeah, Barcelona are a very good team.
Manager Alex Ferguson believes concentration will be key and still remembers how his team lost focus in the 2009 final after Barcelona's first goal.